I believe that everybody should have equal opportunities in life, no matter where you come from. In my work for Amref, I teach boys and girls about their rights and how their bodies work.
We don't need FGM for us to be women of substance. We just need education, and we'll be able to remove you out of poverty and change your lifestyle.
We know that knowledge is power and that change comes from within. I'm proud that I can use my voice for change.